too, and here comes our decoy. Let's give a hand to Ron Lichtenberg. So you have a bunch of dogs, when you think it hits with the hardest, we need a big round of applause. All right, the first dog is going to come out, and it's going to be our gentleman over here on the far side of the green shirt. It's going to be Rick Queen, the canine chief.
Thank you.
All right, we got one more. John, who we got here?
Let's see, we got Dax. Is it Dax? Dave Wright and Dax.
Okay, where are they from? Okay. This is the last.
Lake Station PD.
Lake Station. That's up in the northern part of the state. Okay, this is the last dog, and then we're going to have our winners announced. Are you ready? All right, Deep Boy, go. Good job.
All right.
Okay. When I announce each,
what do you guys think? All right, your applause is going to be the winner.
Good job. Next dog team is going to be Jerry Burles, K9 Sid. Good job. Next dog team is going to be Matt Stanley, K9 Next dog team is K9 Edo, Dustin Tarr. And the last, gonna be K9 Catch. Dave Wright. So our winner is?
I think it's very, very easy to see that it was Matt Stanley and Finn.